Hello, everyone. I'm going to share my board with you. So this is my board, and in my board, I take my second favorite holiday of the whole year, which is Halloween. But I don't just celebrate Halloween. I also celebrate Dia de los Muertos, which is towards the end of also of October, beginning of November, actually, the second. So and it's been a tough month for me personally, and I find myself, instead of being more in a celebratory mood for Halloween, I'm leaning towards my Mexican heritage with the remembrance mood of some people that we have lost this year, my family. So I feel a little bit more inclined towards that. And even though it is sad, we try to see the good, to remember the good things. You know, it's present in the altars that we have and the one I have here. We tend to have colorful and to celebrate the lives of the people that we've lost, not just be sad about it. So that's my mood. It's kind of like an in-between right now. I guess it's fitting the dark colors of Halloween with the lighter colors of Dia de los Muertos, the vibrancy. So yeah, that's why I chose mine. Okay, thank you.